Amanda.
How are y'all doing today?
Good.
So what's the good news for today?
We're ready. How was your drive in? How'd it do?
Well, Monday was her day. Tuesday was mine. Tuesday was a rain out. So Wednesday's her day. Now we're getting her all suited up.
And you're here, so you must have made it. How was the drive?
It's fine.
Good?
It's real good, yeah. A little noisy in there, but hey, it's what graduation's all about.
All right.
So good to see you guys.
Good to see you, man.
Appreciate you.
Yep, me too.
Thank you so much. Thank you for being here.
Want a picture?
Thank you so much.
Man, you want a picture?
Good morning, Sam. How are you?
Yeah.
All right, here. Let's get it. You got time? You got a sec?
Hey, here's the thing. Think about this. If you took all the fans away, what would
we
have?
On him? Okay. Zero.
Okay.
We saw you down at, Indy.
Indy, yeah.
Is this woman tall or what?
I love it.
She said, stand up.
Oh,
I'm standing
up.
You
get over there with him, too. Yeah. She was another tall one.
Yeah, they're going to say, Sam, why didn't you stand up?
I was.
Put me on the box.
All right.
All sweet. Hey, thank you so much.
Thank you guys so much.
Did you get video of it?
Yeah, great. Nice to meet you, bud.
As we mentioned, the quickest and fastest naturally aspirated car in the country on Dragon Drive just went 746 and 184. He has...
your drive in? Is it good?
Good, yeah.
Yeah?
No
problems?
Beautiful. No problems. The lake that we drove around was stunning.
Oh, okay.
It was awesome.
You're watching the whole build up on this thing. It's kind of crazy.
Yeah, she's doing great so far.
Good. That's awesome.
Never being driven on the street before.
It's crazy.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Thank you.
See you later. How's it doing, man?
It's been a little rough.
Yeah?
Yeah. We left Byron, made it 2 miles, and changed the motor on the side of the road.
No way.
Yeah. So.
Oh, no.
It's been a little rough.
We're watching this stuff on the channel, man. I love this thing.
Thank you.
Was it like 1,300?
Yeah. Yeah. Roughly. Right now, I don't know what it's making. We put a bone stock 4.8 in it right now. So.
with the turbos?
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's so good.